To add objects to the playing surface, simply click and drag until the object appears on the playing surface. The same for the action lines. Simply click and drag until the line appears on the playing surface.